We welcome you here tonight, Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast colleagues, Byron Saxton and Corey Graves.
I can barely hear you, Michael. That's how loud this crowd is right now. The WWE Universe is alive tonight.
Then let's not keep them waiting. Let's start this show.
Looks like someone's ready to get this match underway sooner rather than later.
Oh, come on, is that really what it looks like to you?
Oh, bicycle knee strike. The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
I actually agree with you, Saxton.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh! He eludes the contact. Military press.
Ooh!
Overhand right lands.
Boom!
Re-entering the ring now. He steps foot in the ring again.
Military press!
Boom!
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Knee right to the gut.
Dropping the elbow.
Jarring impact. Kick to the back.
What now?
Stop right to the gut.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh, ouch!
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
Thank you for watching, and we will be back to the show in a moment. But first, always remember to check our links in our description for our sponsors. We strive to help. Or to save you money, both. It's our way of saying thank you. Of course, don't forget to subscribe, as it also really helps the channel rank up and grow. Now, back to the show.
Thank you.
their own work non-stop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
No way! Oh, on the knees! That could be the tie turner!
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Hoisted up. Oh, that'll knock the wind out.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. He's getting a little battered now. He turns it around. Bump kick. He is getting shredded apart right now.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Man, inverted backbreaker.
Out. Turned that one around. Wow, what a drop kick.
Off the ropes. Oh, look at this agility.
Oh, no. Where'd the lights go out?
More importantly, where'd Byron go?
Get back here, Saxton.
Four-way slam.
Oh, what distance.
Into the cover.
Oh.
His arm shot off the mat before one.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
He turns it around. Wow, what a pump kick. Forced out of the ring.
Here we go.
Nope. Fake me out again. Opponent goes down, showing some great agility. Into the German.
Cover. Two. No, stops the count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, Swanton.
He is just reeling from that offense.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Drop kick. Incredible athleticism.
What a pump kick.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
It's all over but the counting.
For the win. Two.
Three.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be
humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match. The referee trying to get things in order and finally getting this match underway.
Good luck. They're definitely not thinking about the match right now.
Answering back. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam. How do you deal with a superstar like Isaiah Scott, who is fast on his feet and has unmatched athleticism?
Well, you've got to find a way to shut down his speedy attacks. I'd recommend targeting his chest and core with some hard-hitting offense. That will mitigate his impressive cardio. Then you're one big move away from victory.
So much damage inflicted.
Fillet your chest.
German suplex.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Yeah. Suplex brings him down. This match grinded him down a little.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Mistake made by Swerve. In the ring we go, and he's taking this to the outside now.
Up and down, what a slam.
He's heading back to the ring.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you could throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And if you want high-flying trouble, look no further than this man, Isaiah Swerve Scott. He's one of the most gifted, agile, and unpredictable competitors on the roster.
Yeah, and before Scott arrived at WWE, he tore up the indie scene and made a name for himself as a top talent. I assure you, he's out to replicate that success here against the best superstars in the world. Yeah.
Swerve is one step quicker.
Bang it back with their own counter. Wrenches the arm.
Ooh, nasty kick.
He's looking a little weary now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Chokeslam!
Landed.
Swerve being carefully measured now.
Check out this power.
Swerve is down and out.
One, two, three. An emphatic victory.
Now is a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
We will be back to the show in a moment, but first, did you know there's many places where you can find 1Adam20 on the web? It's true, You can find him on twitch.tv/1Adam20. You can also find him on twitch.tv/socialwolfme. You can even find all of this and more at his site, 1Adam20.com. And, before I forget, and since you would be in the neighborhood, stop by twitch.tv/liverbirdgaminguk. Or, swing by liverbirdgaming.co.uk, and tell him Adam20 sent you. Oh, and do not forget to follow. Now, back to the show.
And here they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by
Alexa Bliss,
representing the bank from Seattle, Washington. Weighing in at 277 pounds, the Internet Champion, Handsome Rick Flash.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
His opponent, representing the Order from England, weighing in at 170 pounds, TJB.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Some of his win now.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Lariat! Good Lord!
That was nasty. He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And he's able to counter. Take over.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oof. He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Beautiful suplex.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Ah, stop to the belly.
Ah, look at this.
Jarring impact. Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
The top-lift German suplex.
He gets set down to the floor. Climbing to the top rope.
From the top.
What? Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Two.
Oh, here it comes. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, bang, face first. These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He's back into the ring.
Eight.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
X Factor.
That's gonna sting your back.
He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. He breaks the ref's count before two.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Top up.
50 splash.
And now there's an opening.
Picked up.
Drop suplex. Getting tossed. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, the arm's trapped. Oh, slam.
He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Getting back into the ring.
Six!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, T.
strenuous victory here tonight.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.